Hello world, I'm back. Ghost Flash Drew is back for a little live stream.
Chilling, I wear brains all day. Slap off the window pane all day.
Music by Dre 9, the unknown goat in the music industry. Melody and bass coming soon. Okay. So I just want to say thank you to everyone that subscribed to my channel. It's very much appreciated. I don't have any idea why I'm subscribing, but yeah, I'm not going to complain. And let's just take you a little bit behind the scenes here. So yeah, 9,000. Wow. Okay. See a few later subscribers. Thank you, Ahmed, King of, I'm not gonna even try to pronounce that, and Sony TV. Cool. But yeah, it's been a crazy few months for me. Ended up getting this car. It's pretty cool, can't lie. Taking a massive risk getting this car. But hopefully it'll pay off. Time will tell. I'll keep you posted. I've got so much footage to edit, man. And I've lost a lot of footage as well. Just trying to organize all my files just so I can edit everything nice. And then took another trip to get my car done up by WHEELMANIA. Bang bang, Matt Armstrong, thank you for the plug without him advertising all the time where he's getting his wheels at. I tried to find alloys for my car so many different places, but no one had them. No one could get them, but WHEELMANIA could. Can't remember his name, I'm so sorry. But he was so good. He was great. Great work. Can't complain, man. He done good. Big thank you to WHEELMANIA for sorting out my alloys. I needed new alloys because the alloys that I had were just scuffed up too much. And yeah, it didn't... Let's just say these alloys feel nice when you're driving over the bumps and stuff. Like, you don't feel no shaking in the steering wheel. Feels solid, like feels like a brand new car again. So it was nice that they got that all sorted. Got some new locking nuts for the wheels. It's looking extra cool, I can't lie. Yeah, I'm gassed, but like I said, I've got so much editing to do. But hopefully we'll get that done soon. But man's gotta work a lot because I'm taking massive risks, especially getting a new car as well. It's a massive risk. Just, how do I explain this? Just have to use my words carefully here. Let's not actually talk about that. It'll come in a future video. I'm feeling really blessed and really thankful. And can't lie. Let's just say this, yeah? People will always try to tell you what they think is best. And they may not be in the industry that you're in. It's nice to have advice from family and friends. But at the end of the day, you will always know best. So trust your instincts. And yeah, believe in yourself. Trust. It'll take you a long way. And you'll always make the best decisions for yourself. Just feeling... feeling great. Just know it could have been a bit different. But... It's calm. Just gotta move forward and always try to be a better version of yourself than you was a year ago, innit? Slowly but surely, I'm getting there. But yeah, definitely seem to like putting a lot of pressure on myself. Can't talk about certain things, cause it just can't. And I'm such an honest guy, I really wanna like talk about it. But over, if you subscribe, you'll find out over time. I have to let time do its thing before I can talk about certain situations. And like taking on the new car was a massive risk, but was necessary. And I would love to go into detail, but I can't yet. So you're gonna have to subscribe or follow, or yeah, just be patient. That video will come soon, but yeah, I have to, can't bite the hand that feeds me, innit? So yeah, gotta really be careful how I word everything that I want to expose. I think I'm gonna leave this little YouTube video here, just cut it here, because I'm about to stream a game and I haven't streamed for ages. So if you want to watch this stream, go into the live tab and check out this live stream and press L on your keyboard to skip through the farming stages. Okay, thanks for checking out my channel, and I hope you all have a lovely day, and I shall see you soon. I don't know when, but soon. Take care. Bye.